This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, are probably going to test the limits on that.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone. The Undertaker
has been eliminated.
Devastation from The Undertaker.
I'd have to think that it...
What power.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream of.
Cena powers him up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Wow. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see The Undertaker.
Uh-oh.
Reversal by The Undertaker.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
The Miz has been eliminated.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Set right into the corner.
Oh!
Big right hand connects.
Incoming. Drive by.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair.
Chair in hand. Intentions in mind.
Kane has been.
He's put lots of men out with that.
And he continues to put the pressure on.
We're not going to find any remorse. Just hurt from MVP.
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine. Yeah, no counter. For a pinning combination here.
Into a driver.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Good night. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. And suplex. He deflects it right back. Shot to the body. Oh my God! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He skirts around it.
Oh, driver!
Spiked him.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Oh, face first off the post.
Takedown. Helicopter.
helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Laid down with a power bomb.
That power bomb was absolutely.
And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turn up the fan. Look at some sweet chip music.
Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that ain't competitive.
That's eliminated.
Time for our next competitor. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars, and if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT!
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Down kick right on point. And now he's taking control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
That's it. Rikishi
has been
just eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man! And Jinder's out with the
has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. Great dropkick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricanrana!
Fantastic. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick. drop kick. Austin in a state of distress now, but you can never count Austin out. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from...
Austin looking to pay off to the Lone Star step.
This match grinded him down a little. And Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way in. Set up, Gord Buster.
Who's it gonna be?
It's the horses.
Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing off right
the
outside.
Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde trying to spend the
eliminated.
Elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom. Oh, man. Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side. He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right
here. Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
With the counter! Nice half kick, great elevation.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in!
If
you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice half kick, great elevation.
Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's a
Jake Roberts has
the snake's expense.
We're about to get another.
Thank you.
Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go. And that's a
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Who's this going to be?
Here they come. He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the
room.
Who's going to enter next? It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down. Who's it gonna be? Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end Dominic.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Look who it is.
A wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's
Elias has been eliminated.
He keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Yeah.
in search of an opening.
We're moments away from the
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Byron.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Get ready.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
The road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
Gaze toward his opponent.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Oh, he retaliates. Great job refocusing to reverse that. And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Big knee buys him some time.
Power drop kick.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Electric chair to the face buster. 300-pound running DDT.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. No!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Launched with a suplex. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex. A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Slammed down. Boom!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Oh, this is gonna hurt! An Undertaker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's gonna put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power! Overhand, belly to belly!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
with a lariat.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Oh, God. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Oh! Oh! Tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh!
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade.
Incoming.
Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Holy meet the barricade.
Cena warding him off.
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double choke slam. Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker, he's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, and he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Escape here.
Took him out at the knee.
Going for it again.
There's the power.
Hurt Angle. Tagger determined.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
From that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
And that was certainly no. Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one.
Arm stop!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Target in the arm now. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. And Wilde is in control.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Able to push off and avoid that attack. A running Hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, the last shot. Uh-oh. Oh, well scouted by Wilde.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Watch out.
Look at this. Boom, nice. Reversal on Wilde.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Boom, what impact.
So much damage inflicted.
Tagged in.
Just laying it in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Launched with a belly to belly.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Xavier Woods,
wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Leaving himself open here. He reverses it. Oh, smash!
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! He's looking a little off balance.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a
shot. The fight being taken to Escobar.
Woods has the tie of this match in his favor.
Tags him in.
Escobar in serious danger.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Right to the patella.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Ooh, followed by a huge club.
Basement drop kick.
So it's called.
Here are your winners. Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
And there you have it. The last superstar. In an 8-pack challenge, the rules are simple. 8 superstars in the
she's got.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Nice running crossbody.
Oh my God, a steel chair! And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Colliding with a barricade. Nikki turns it around.
Setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Super kick.
Oh, this. What a head.
Uh-oh. She has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Well, this isn't going to win. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Nice running crossbody. Clothesline. Bash right into the post on the outside.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ball straight forearm.
Hell of a lot of fighting Caden Carter. She is not backing down.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
She manages to get control. She's trying to create space.
Running power slam.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Candlestick it.
Oh, driven down Michinoku driver.
Nikki's in serious danger.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. And now she's getting back into the ring. The snap there and a splash.
That's a forearm that'll floor you. All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
She gets it.
The official has to call him.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And we are looking at the last superstar.